A helicopter crash yesterday left three Parks and Wildlife Department employees dead, one of which was a Texas A&M graduate. The crash happened while the crew was conducting an aerial survey in West Texas. The helicopter pilot survived the crash but was taken to the hospital. An investigation is underway.